Well, Robin, let me add my voice to the countless, countless people, millions of people who watch you and want to celebrate your anniversary with you. It's hard to believe it's been 15 years. I have to say, though, as a doctor, this is true. You actually look younger now, 15 years later, than you did. You look great back then, but you look fantastic now. And I think it's you that said to me once that, and I hope I get this right, you said when you were Miss Ohio, this is going to come off wrong, but I'll do it anyways. When you were Miss Ohio, you had big hair and a small butt. And now, 15 years later, you have small hair and a big butt. Is that what you said? I don't think, I think I got that wrong. Needless to say, though, you are, I'm just thrilled to be your friend. I'm thrilled to be your colleague. I can't believe it's 15 years. I have so much to thank you for. You've been so kind to me and helped me and helped my career, and I really appreciate it. And also, you, I don't know if you remember this, because you do this sort of thing all the time as well. You actually saved my life once. Take a look at this picture. I'm pretty sure I was near dead in that picture because it would have been a very long taping, and those can be killer, quite literally. And you called out, and you did your whole Annie, you know, whatever, call 911, gave me CPR, I think. I think there was no mouth-to-mouth. I don't remember. But needless to say, I'm still alive. You're alive. 15 years in, you're doing great. Congratulations.
That was awesome. Dr. Sanjay, thank you. So funny. Lifesaver, and she gives a darn about everything.
And my hair used to be bigger than my butt.
So now, he got it right.
Now it's the other way around. He got it right. So don't fault him. He got it right. Thank you.